Kristen Stewart has never been one to put the light in Twilight. Nope, she's always been on the darker side of the spectrum. But now the 25-year-old is finally coming out of her shell. She tells another magazine, "I wish I would dance like nobody was watching. I danced the other night and it felt so f***ing good. And it's so not like me. I envy people like that so much." Once upon a time, Kristen could barely manage to smile, let alone admit that she likes to cut a rug. So that's some serious progress. She tells the magazine, "I'm pretty physical, but I really need to let myself go. Honestly, I just wish I could dance more. That's all." Well, the floor is yours, Kristen. Actually, Kristen's busy schedule is clear, and she wants to take a break. We wonder if Dancing with the Stars knows about this yet.